Chapter 5, Reunion. Despite the latest victory, the companions are feeling pressed on all sides. The unfathomable ferocity of their otherworldly enemies and the knowledge that Morganem is expending all his efforts in preventing the companions' reunion spurs them onward with a terrifying sense of urgency. The sands and hourglass run low as the companions leave the warp and step onto the grim fields of war. splitting the party.
Do you see something? Ah, child's play for my people.
I ring the bell.
My blade thirsts. I am here, mortal.
I sent something elusive.
Look, regard, no call. Double.
Yes. You must act this breath.
That's the hold.
Let's get on.
20 minutes, we need to hold on. Max out our ultimates first. Damn, both towers are dead already over here. Safe. mana. Actually building stuff, okay. It's like we're having a little break, let's save again. What exactly did this do again? Cause the blood of every target with a blood mark to start to boil and clot, inflicting damage every second, reducing the damage to 25%, slowing the movement of attacks. Immediately stops the effects of celerity when cast. With celerity.
enough. Close enough.
Surely we will be strong enough, right?
You share a door. We should move soon.
Oh yeah. Okay, well, starting to get all the other abilities as well. So I gotta read what they actually do. Gonna initially hit everyone with a second, reducing its movement and attack rate. Okay, this isn't basically slow. Single target slow and damage. What is this? AoE damage and stun. AoE is rather small. What is this? Sends a burst of psychic energy into an enemy unit's mind. 60 damage. Disorienting them? Reducing armor, movement speed, attack rate, and damage. Okay, so it reduces everything basically. But single target. This is AoE. This is my ultimate hotkey not working. Okay, I have to remember this, because I think this is single target as well. ...150 damage over 640 range to one target. Okay. And I guess I can just chill with anyone and... ...engine some mana. We still have 10 minutes left. Cross the attack here now while we have no ultimate. They don't hit me, that's good. Hotkey doesn't work anymore. Oh, that's annoying. That was a bit overkill, huh? Eight minutes left. Let's do another save. Look at him tanking it. Very unfortunate that not all hotkeys work. Okay, nothing too serious so far. I wonder what's gonna happen if the timer goes to zero. Protect the citadel until Sarah recovers. Protect as many unit producing structures possible. Kill King Garamond and Prince Sarah must survive. Three more quests after that. So much armor, so much agility, but he's a strength hero. Weird. Safe, I guess. So this. I'm gonna kill that guy. It's a bit annoying. He's the last one, I think. Can heal. He can heal. Thank you. I'm really not. He feels kind of weak. The weakest currently.
My people must be avenged. Thank you.
Very good. My fire be turned.
Outstanding. My pleasure.
Okay, let's heal up. But low on units here on this side.
Look, regard, look.
I sense some sprattle that bolsters me. Evil is near. Quickly. We must act. Isherado, we must act.
Ignoring my dude. Okay, oh, he's still alive. He's gonna die to this. Kind of funny because Soul Reaver is so strong, we don't even need his ultimates. Maybe now we do. Okay, we could have probably just auto-attacked him and we would have been fine. arm. Okay. I can't see shit, yo. Well, that was over pretty quick. God damn. I saw that we got pretty low on most of our dudes. What do we need to do now? Quest. Defeat the enemy assault. Let's still. Okay, they must be stopped. So I just split up again? But yeah, we were really low. And then suddenly we got some sick healing in. From him, or from the king. Yeah, let's go kick some butt. Yeah, where are you going? Okay. I will stay at your side. And then he leaves. Wait, is he leaving? Leaving, okay. Get the ultimates. AoE damage. What else we got?
Oh,
Heal an only cannot get injured friendly unit. Yes, heal, that's good. And whatever that is. Well, he's pretty good. Quite sure if it affects buildings. Oops. Send an arrow of powerful magic, allowing it to punch through all foes in a straight line area at a maximum range of 96 and deals 9 damage. Okay. Not like that he's so low HP. Maybe we just gotta. How much damage should we do? Okay. What are her ultimates? Crits from the pile of nature to attack and cast enemies. Everyone is second two enemies units in the area or castle will be wrapped up in a mass of entangling vines. They will be unable to act and will suffer 88 damage a second or even a second six to take the cast. Space 50 seconds. Okay. Crits the beam of heavenly light and invigorates all front units in the Every unit in the beam gains 3% attack speed, able to increase attack damage, and deals 4% hit point every second. Oh shit. I see. This is pretty good. We gotta kill all the buildings, otherwise this is gonna go on forever. Can we destroy the portals? God, it's kind of awkward. Weird hitboxes, I guess. Oh, we almost got it. Barrel. Nice. We got them all. Is there more? A boss fight? Damn, I thought this was over already. Okay. Holy shit, that was a lot of damage. Why can't I not move? What is this? Okay, and it's one of them dead. He's gonna chill here, heal for a bit. Ow. No? Okay. Unlock. Good. What the fuck? That was some pretty sick heal from that lady. All right. The boys back together. And girls. GG.